言说，周敦颐，水陆草木之花，可爱者甚繁。晋陶渊明，独爱菊，自李唐来，世人甚爱牡丹。余独爱莲之，出淤泥而不染，濯清涟而不妖，中通味徐，不蔓不枝，香远益清。亭亭净植，可远观而不可亵玩焉。余谓于花之隐逸者也，牡丹；花之富贵者也，莲；花之君子者也。一，渠之爱，陶后贤有闻莲之爱，同于者何人？牡丹之爱，宜乎众。On loving the lotus, there are too many lovely flowers in the world. Tao Yuanming in Jing Dynasty loved chrysanthemums only. People have been interested in pony since Tang Dynasty. But I do like lotus that is clean, even growing in the muddy pond. It is so pure, delicate, and bright. The lotus is consistent, continuous, and coherent deep inside. It appears to be straight, proper, and honest. It gives a fantastically good smell, and people can even sense its excellent smell far away. It has no unnecessary branches. It can only appreciated distantly, but not touched blasphemously. I am convinced that the chrysanthemum is a recluse, while the pony is rich, and the lotus is undoubtedly the sovereign. We seldom find someone loves chrysanthemum like Tao, who showed its dream in the lotus in the same way as I do. Then who likes pony? Almost everybody.